CAMHS clinicians use motivational interviewing and cognitive behavioural therapy. I was beginning to leave my old ways behind and instead trying new things. We looked at what I wanted to achieve and set some goals, like making conversation at the dinner table. I was amazed to find that not all my goals were about food. I was given workbooks and exercises in between sessions, which also helped to keep me focused.